Hi YouTube, Coinpicker here. Here are my coin roll hunting finds for the past week. I picked up $500 worth of quarters and dimes right before the weekend, and this is what I found. I found one 80% silver Canadian 10 cent coin from 1964. And also a foreign coin, a 2009 5 centavos coin from Cuba. And there you have it, my finds for the week. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please rate, comment, and subscribe. Coin Picker out.